One of the themes in Arcadia is mathematics. Tomasino is working on something truly groundbreaking, but is only understood by Valentine later on in the story. In the quote I picked, she asked this very question.
Each week I plot your equations dot for dot, x's against y's in all manner of algebraical relation, and every week they draw themselves as commonplace geometry, as if the world of forms were nothing but arcs and angles. God's truth, Septimus, if there is an equation for a curve like a bell, there must be an equation for one like a bluebell. And if a bluebell, why not a rose? Do we believe nature is written in numbers?
Now what in the world does that mean? She's asking if people can use geometry to make things like buildings or construct furniture. Why can't we use math to explain how we make leaves, trees, things of nature? Not knowing it herself, she's actually trying to describe what an iterated algorithm is, which is what I'll try to explain to you. So the idea behind that iterated algorithm is much like the things we've learned in math. For every x that you put into an equation, you're going to have to come out with only one y. So here's our equation. This is our machine. For every x we put, get a y out. But for an iterated algorithm, you're going to have to put that y and feed it back into the machine, making a new set of numbers. So to get our x's, I'm going to use this cell phone. So you can see I'm going to use this die, only the orange one. So that's a 1. That's a 6. That's a 5. Now that I've gotten my numbers, let me erase this. I'll illustrate to you what an iterated algorithm is. I have 3 dots, green, red, and blue, each dot corresponding to a set of numbers. So I put one black dot here to start us off, and I'll just go down through the list. 1. As you can see, it points to the green. So I have to go halfway and make a new dot. Halfway is around here. Make my dot. Done with 1. 6 is going towards the blue dot. So from this dot, halfway from this dot to the blue one, right here. For 5, it's also blue. So from this dot to that dot is in the middle. 6 again. Done. Now if you keep doing this, you're gonna find out it'll make a pattern, a shape.
Using a computer and doing what I just did earlier millions of times, you get what's called a Sierpinski triangle. Using the math software for the Mac, Terafractal, we see the Sierpinski triangle on the right and a graphical version of the function on the left. In fact, you can tweak the function of the Sierpinski triangle to make a more natural shape, such as a leaf. As you can see, by tweaking with the squares on the left, the triangle starts to change shape. With added tweaking, it will become the mathematical shape of a leaf, something found in nature, something that Tomasino was trying to figure out. This could have been the software that Valentine used to continue Tomasino's work. Now let's see if we can really make a shape of a leaf.
This concludes my Arcadia project, and I am done with it.